day, guys. Welcome once more to my channel. It's your boy Bright Gira. How to draw an archicad. I give tutorials on how to draw. So today we're going to talk about how to import a picture into archicad. It's very simple and very easy. So I'll just dive right into it. But if you're new here, I would like to subscribe. Click the button below. Subscribe to this channel to get my videos as I upload. Okay, so what I'm going to start now is let's get right onto it. So for us to import a picture into archicad, so all we have to do is go down to this toolbox here and click on more. You see this more here, click on more, then we see figure. So click on figure, then you go to figure and setting dialog box. Click on the dialog box. Okay, and this is what I uploaded before. So what you have to click here is click on open. What you have to do here is to click on open to choose the file you want to select. Choose a file, the picture you want to select, you want to import. So once again, I'll say let me import a site picture. So this is a picture I want to import, and I click on open and it appears right here. We start using this, the 1-to-1 pixel correspondence with screen resolution, and then you click on OK. And you're done. The picture will be inserted. But for it to show on your screen, all you just need to do is to click anywhere and to show. Once if you click multiple times, it will show multiple times. Just clicking this is what it shows. You can click multiple times and have different pictures in it. Just one thing. So that is, guys, for the video. That's how to import a picture. Ctrl Z to remove them, and then you can just start working with the one you want to work with. By you can just go back to the documents, and if I want to trace something like that, and I'll just go and click right on it, and I'll trace on this picture. It's easy as this. Alright, guys, if this video was helpful to you in any way, I would like to click subscribe below and also comment. If there's any question you need to ask me, I would like you to comment below and I'll reply you there quickly, as quick as I can. Okay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next video.